can even say the curve is done. How can you even say that you can never play the game?
Good afternoon, everyone. We are gathered here to witness Alex and Stormy join in the bonds of matrimony. This gathering is made up of people who have played important parts in your lives. They are your family and your friends. They are the roots of your lives, and they have helped create the people that you have become today. This is an excerpt from Captain Corelli's Mandolin by Louis de Bunier. Love is temporary madness. It erupts like volcanoes and then subsides. And when it subsides, you have to make a decision. You have to work out whether your roots have so entwined together that it is inconceivable that you should ever part. Because this is what love is. Love is not breathlessness. It is not excitement. It is not the promulgation of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love is burned away. And this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground. And when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, they find that they are one tree and not two. Please face me. Your love for one another and your willingness to accept each other's strong points and weaknesses will help cement the foundation for a strong and lasting marriage. Learn to respect your individual outlook. Share your thoughts, experience, and dreams with one another. Cherish the intimacy and understanding that comes with the passage of time. Marriage is coming together for better or for worse. Profound happiness and fulfillment are to be found in real marriage. No greater blessing or happiness can come to you than to have a love of which you are now publicly avowing. Let your love grow deeper, truer, and more generous to the very end of your lives. May this marriage that joins you in love grow deeper and stronger as the years go by. Stormy and Alex will now do a tree unity ceremony. It symbolizes the roots of their relationship and the continued growth of their love as they become each other's family today. Let your relationship and your love for each other be like this tree you plant today. Let it grow tall and strong. Let it stand tall during the harsh winds and rains and storms and come through unscathed. Like a tree, your marriage must be resilient. It must weather the challenge of daily life and the passage of time. And just like the tree you are planting, marriage requires constant nurturing and nourishment. As they provide the sun, soil, and water for this tree, they will provide the encouragement, trust, and love needed on a daily basis to consciously nurture and nourish their connection to each other. Do you, Alex, take Stormy to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Stormy, take Alex to be your lawfully wedded husband? I do. For hundreds of years, lovers have exchanged rings as a token of their commitment. Now Alex and Stormy shall follow in that tradition. Let these rings also be a sign that love has substance. It's a real thing. As well as soul. A present as well as a past. And that despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and often delight. The circle is a symbol of the sun, the earth, and the universe. The changing seasons of life. Stand for you as a symbol of your love for each other, looking both inwards and outwards to your wider community of which you are a part, an embrace that binds and a support that reassures and inspires without limit. Repeat after me, Alex. Because this ring is perfectly symmetrical, it signifies the perfection of true love. As I place it on your finger, I give you all that I am, and ever hope to be. Because this ring has no end of beginning, it signifies the continuation. Do you promise to light one another's paths with the fire of your heart so neither of you will experience darkness? Will you nurture a safe environment of protection and peace for one another?
Yes, I do.
Stormy?
Yes, I do.
Will you grow together and bring out the best in each other?
Of course.
Yes.
This is the blessing of the Apaches. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion, and your days together be good and long upon the earth. Treat yourselves and each other with respect, and remind yourselves of what brought you together. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. And frustration, difficulty, and fear. As you threaten all of these.
sun is still there. And if each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and light. Now it's stormy. You may kiss the hand, you may kiss the
bow. Ow!
Just
great.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Thank you so much.